Just how liberal is Tony Vargas? Crazy liberal. Vargas voted for a risky investment scheme to gamble hundreds of millions in taxpayer money, all without voter approval. Vargas supported increasing Nebraska's sky-high property taxes. And worst of all, liberal Tony Vargas wanted to use your money to double his own salary. You'd pay more, he'd make more. Tony Vargas, he's not just liberal, he's crazy liberal. Congressional Leadership Fund is responsible for the content of this advertising.